Hello YouTube and welcome to Synthetic Oil Info. My name is Tom Brown and in this video I want to start talking about the AMSOIL opportunity. And what I mean by the AMSOIL opportunity is the opportunity that you have to open your own business and become an AMSOIL dealer. And so one of the first things I want to talk about is why AMSOIL. You know, you have a lot of choices out there in the market for franchises and different product lines to sell or different opportunities, you know, that you can invest your time and money into. So I'll just kind of give you a little background of why I made the decision to become an AMSOIL dealer. It was back in 2005, about a year before I retired from the Army, and I was looking for something that I could get into that allowed me to really tailor the amount of time that I wanted to put into the business. You know, I could turn it up or I could turn it down depending on what was going on in my life. And also something that didn't require a large financial commitment up front because I simply didn't have that money to put into that. I have a large family and, you know, so we didn't have a lot of money that we wanted to invest in a business for startup cost. And AMSOIL fit that bill very well. You know, with an AMSOIL business, you have no boss other than yourself. So you can go out and you can sell as much or as little as you want, whenever you want, wherever you want, within the geographical confines of the United States, basically. And now AMSOIL is starting to expand into some international markets. But when I came on back in 2005, the only limit we had was basically you couldn't sell outside of the United States. There are no territories, there are no regions, there are no districts. No other AMSOIL dealer can tell you, hey, that's my area, you can't sell there. You know, we've got dealers all across the country who sell all across the country, either because they've sold on the internet or they are traveling around the country or they go to trade shows or they go to, you know, special events and they sign up new customers. And they keep those customers for life, or as long as they want to remain an AMSOIL dealer. So that's one of the great benefits of an AMSOIL dealership is the freedom and the flexibility to run your business the way you want to. So, you know, if you're still working in another job and you haven't stopped that job yet, or you haven't retired from that, or you're, you know, you're still happy there because you're getting benefits from that other position, you know, medical benefits or whatever, and you want to start your AMSOIL business on the side and build it up slowly, that is what the vast majority of AMSOIL dealers do. They start it while they're still working somewhere else, and they work at nights and weekends and holidays and, you know, just whenever they have a chance to work it, and they just build it up very slowly until they reach a point when they can walk away from that other position, whether it's through, you know, they just leave it or they retire from it or whatever. And then they can devote more time to their AMSOIL dealership. The other great thing about your AMSOIL dealership is that it is an asset. And so if you build up a dealership and you have a lot of customers and you have a lot of business, you need to make some serious decisions about what's going to happen to your dealership when you pass on. Because it is an asset, a huge asset for many, many dealers. And it's, you know, it supports a lot of families across the United States in a very good fashion. And so you need to put some serious thought into, okay, you know, when I'm no longer able to do this, or if something happens to me, you know, am I going to pass this on to my wife or to my kids, or am I going to sell it or whatever? So, I mean, this is not just some little side hobby that you're getting into. I mean, you can treat it that way if you want. And, you know, you'll probably never really build your business up very large. But if you do decide to build your business up, those are some things you need to think about. You don't have to do them right now, but just keep that in the back of your mind. This is a serious business, and I need to put some serious planning into it before I go too far down the road. You know, so that was kind of the things that I was looking for, was that opportunity to be able to turn it up or turn it down as I needed to. Now, since I retired from the Army back in 2006, I've spent a lot of that time working for other companies, you know, as a contractor supporting the military. And I was in overseas at a couple different times and locations. And so there were times where I really couldn't do much with my Amsoil dealership. You know, I had my customers and I continued to try to support them as best as I could. But that's the other good thing is that once you get a customer set up, they really can become self-sufficient in many ways. They can order their products directly back from Amsoil. You know, they just, when they need something, they go online or they call Amsoil and they make their order. And you, as their sponsoring dealer, continue to earn commissions when they do that. So you can not have contact with a customer for a whole year or longer. And as long as they continue to place orders back through Amsoil, you're going to continue to earn a commission off of whatever they sell, or excuse me, whatever they buy. Now, that is not the preferred or most ideal condition because Amsoil really wants us to take good care of our customers. But we've got customers out there who simply don't need much what we call care and feeding. Many of them don't want care and feeding. You know, they have their Amsoil preferred customer or dealership or retail or commercial account. They know how to take care of it, and they really don't want anybody else, you know, bothering them or interfering with them. Each customer, each dealer, each preferred customer, is a unique individual or a unique entity, and they have different ways that they want to be treated. So our job as their sponsoring Amsoil dealer is to find out how they want to be treated and treat them that way. You know, so if you have an account that wants a lot of care and feeding, well, then you need to figure out a way to do that. But if you have an account that doesn't want that, then that's what we give them. So the other part that I have really enjoyed about Amsoil, you know, so the first part is you've got your flexibility and you've got your ability to build up a serious business if that's what you decide to do. The second part is what I was looking for was a quality product. You know, the last thing that any of us really want to do is to represent a product that we know deep down in our heart simply is of inferior quality, and that you would, you know, have a hard time truthfully recommending these products to someone else. Well, that is simply not the case with Amsoil. Without a doubt, in my experience and the experience of everyone else that I know who has used Amsoil, when Amsoil puts a product on the market, they won't put it on there if it can't go to the number one position against its competition. And in many cases, it has no competition because the Amsoil will be the pioneer into a new market area. So not only will they be the first, but they will go in at that top position and they'll stay there. And they'll do whatever it takes to keep that product in that number one position, as long as they have that product available, you know, to sell. They simply won't sell inferior products. And I was having a conversation in July of this year when my wife and I, Cheryl and I, went up for the Amsoil 40th convention with Dan Peterson, who's the vice president for product development. And we were talking about some of the products that Amsoil no longer carries. And in this case, we were talking about third-party products, you know, because right now Amsoil carries or has relationships with NGK spark plugs, with Mother's car care products, Mann filters, Wix filters, Trico wiper blades, and a couple of other product lines that they do business with that they make available to their customers through their ordering process. And Dan mentioned that in the past we have had to, Amsoil has had to sever their relationships with a couple of other companies who Amsoil was you know, marketing their products simply because those companies started to let their product quality slip. And they wouldn't do anything to improve them or to fix them. And so Amsoil said, "I'm sorry, I can't do business with you if you're going to knowingly sell an inferior product and you're not willing to do anything about it." You know, because that just violates the Amsoil motto so bad. Because, you know, like I said, Amsoil will not put a product on the market or they won't keep a product on the market if it's not the best thing out there. So when we go talk to customers, or I talk to, you know, retail accounts or commercial accounts or other customers on the phone or on the internet, that's the That is the one thing I know I can always trust is if I recommend a product to a customer, and I've done my job to make sure that I'm recommending the right product to them for their application, I don't worry about them coming back as a dissatisfied customer, because I made the wrong product recommendation, or that Amswell products, didn't do the job. Because in every case, in my experience, the Amswell product does the job, far exceeding the expectations of the customer. And so that's what's always nice is that when you're an Amswell dealer and you get called or you meet one of your customers and they say, "Hey, thank you for recommending and getting me this product because, my boat or my motorcycle or my car or my chainsaw, whatever application they're putting that product into, runs better, runs smoother, runs cooler, just all of those positive attributes that Amsoil products provide, and then your customers are happy that they made that decision. And so then they want to buy more products from you. Because let's face it, this whole business world is based on trust. And so when we sell a product and our customers trust that our products are good, they're going to come back for more because they get confronted every day with people who are trying to take their money from them and getting them to buy an inferior product that simply doesn't do the job that they advertised it to do. So when they buy an Amswell product and it works exactly like we tell them it's going to work or better, they're happy customers and they tell their friends, they tell their family members, they tell other people. And that increases your business as an Amswell dealer. So that's it for now. I just wanted to start this first video about the Amswell opportunity and just kind of tell you a little bit about why I got into it. I'm kind of a gearhead from clear back in high school. And so this really gives me that opportunity to stay involved with the automotive market and sell products that I absolutely trust. And I have the opportunity to run my business the way I want to with the best quality products available. And it was a perfect match for me. So if you're interested in becoming an Amswell dealer, you're interested in starting your own business, you're interested in having truly unlimited income potential, you can build your business as big as you want. There are many, many dealers across the country who've been in business for a while who are making substantial amounts of money with Amsoil, and they're making it the good old honest old-fashioned way of hard work and determination selling a good product. This is not a pyramid scheme. You do not earn money from Amsoil if you aren't selling something. So this is the very best direct marketing business out there. And Amswell does everything it can to keep it that way. Everything the company does, every change that the company makes throughout the years that I've been with them has been to make the opportunity for dealers better. The advertising that the corporate, I'm sorry to get off on this, but it's really important. The advertising that corporate Amswell does now is so much larger than what they used to do when I became a dealer just back in 2005. And all of that corporate advertising is designed to push business to you, the independent Amswell dealer. There are no corporate salesmen. All of the salesmen for Amswell are independent dealers. So you're not competing against a corporate sales staff either, like some companies do. So the only person you're competing with is the other Amswell dealers. And yourself, and competing with yourself is the biggest challenge that most of us have, is overcoming those, problems that a lot of us have with stepping outside of our comfort zone, and trying to sell a product. That's hard for some people. It's not one of the easiest things for me to do, but I overcome that, and I have to go back and work on that every once in a while. And I talk with my wife about that because she's a natural salesperson. And so that is one of the things that I still work with. But that's one of the things that's fun about this business is it gives me an opportunity to go back and keep working on things that I know I need to improve. So if you're interested in becoming an AMSOIL dealer, please contact us. You can go to our website, MinutemanPerformance.com, and right there on the AMSOIL logo in the middle of the page, right underneath there, there's a link for become an AMSOIL dealer. You can click on that. Now there's the Ag Grand and Ultram links on the page as well. And just remember, if you're a dealer under any of those three product lines, you're a dealer for all three. So it really doesn't matter which way you come into the opportunity. So if you sign up as an AMSOIL dealer, you can sell Ag Grand and Ultram. If you sign up as an Ag Grand dealer, you can sell AMSOIL and Ultram. It doesn't matter. You're an AMSOIL dealer, and you have access to the other two product lines as well. And those two product lines carry the same commitment to quality that AMSOIL does with their oils and filters and lubricants. So, take a look at those opportunities as well. I'm just now expanding out into the AgGrand fertilizer line, and there's an explosive market out there for people who want to do organic farming and all natural fertilizers. So take a look at those as well. And we use the Ultram supplements and nutrition supplements, and they are outstanding as well. So get in touch with us, MinutemanPerformance.com. We're on Facebook under Synthetic Oil Info. We're also here, obviously, on YouTube at Synthetic Oil Info. And contact us if you have any questions or would like to become an AMSOIL dealer, and we can help you get set up or answer those questions and help you go through the training as well. It's not hard at all. It's a very simple process. It costs less than $50 to get started, and then you can start building your business. So it's a great opportunity, and there's never been a better time to become an AMSOIL dealer than right now. The changes that are going on in the marketplace, with all of the technology that's being brought into the new cars, all of the demands for better fuel economy and lower emissions are pushing higher and higher workloads onto the engine oil and lubricating oil in all of our new vehicles. And AMSOIL already has the solution to these problems. Other companies are just now catching up. So please get in touch with me. MinutemanPerformance.com is the website. info@MinutemanPerformance.com is the email, or send us a message on Facebook or YouTube at Synthetic Oil Info. And we look forward to hearing from you. We'll see you on the next video. Have a great day.